Now Nichushkin again. Former first rounder by Dallas. Good stick there by the Blues. Jake Wallman. And then, oh, Sanford didn't clear it. Look out, Saad wide open, he scores! And Saad has tied it after Sanford did not clear it.
Those are moments that you just can't believe that a mistake gets magnified so much inside your zone that it ends up right in the net, and that has happened an awful lot to the St. Louis Blues this season. A late period goal against is always such a momentum sapper, but here he's got the puck, Sanford does. He tries to just feather a little heel-to-toe saucer pass and doesn't put a lot on it. And with that turnover, because the defensemen are all going north, they're expecting that puck to go out. And instead, it's a Brandon Saad all alone, forehand, backhand. And a mistake in the own zone results in a 1-1 game.